to Final Fantasy VII. I'm instead of 15. That's not the right game. We've at this point, I've already finished all the side quests. You may or may not have seen those videos. I haven't decided if I wanted to upload them yet because it's just side quests. So if that's something you want to see, let me know. I also fought Shiva in those battles. So if you see my ice summons, that's why, because Shiva. Uh oh, there's the Turk.
Hello, Aerith.
What do you want?
Haven't seen him before. He your new boy toy?
He's my bodyguard, if you must know.
Wait a minute. Those eyes. Is he the one who beat up Reno?
And what if I am?
Need to cross my T's, dot my I's, that's all.
Cloud, leave him be. Rude's not a bad person, really.
No, I'm not bad. But like it or not, I sometimes have to do bad things. Don't take it personal.
I didn't ask for this.
You Turks are all the
same.
Everyone
knows his weaknesses.
All bark, no bite.
You're one to talk.
No need to get
Jesus.
Stay back.
Jeez. Okay.
Can't leave us alone.
Okay.
No.
Allow me.
Wind attacks.
Go on.
You know what I don't have? A wind attack equipped, okay? I don't have arrow.
You gotta get a little payback for my partner.
Come
no,
on.
You don't.
Bundle up.
It's like
soldier, huh?
First class.
Okay. There's no way in hell at that.
I'll take care of you. Come on.
Okay, so it seems that my new plan of action is going to be hitting him from afar.
Give it up.
Okay, sir.
All right. Not looking good.
I'm gonna have to. No, man.
Go on.
It's time.
Wait. Seriously?
Seriously, this happened. I keep.
You'll feel better in a second. I'm trying, but I can't.
I'm about to die again. Bitch, wake up! Okay. I don't want to use that. 700 is not going to be enough. I should just make a potion.
Second wind.
Ooh. This man is really out here. Watch this. We about to run up in this hoe.
You asked for it.
Why don't you take a nap?
can't keep eyes
taken over.
Open.
How do I guard? I keep pressing R1 and it don't do anything.
Is that it?
Oh. I'm gonna break. Or a stagger.
Okay.
Sir, you were just staggered. How did not just call it a pair of glasses?
I don't believe that I have.
Just stop it.
Can't. It's my job.
But think about changing things.
Bye.
You don't know me.
This is gonna hurt. It's your turn.
Hang back. How's that payback working out for you?
Oh, better than expected.
Sir. He's really out here doing a little bit too much.
No, but this is self-defense.
Jesus. I don't have a cure on me. I wonder if I can dodge that.
I won't give up.
Here he comes!
I really hate this man. It's like I had a groove and I lost it.
Kill it.
Sir.
Gotta be careful.
That's it.
Take the lead.
Here goes. This one's for you.
It's okay, because we have cure on him.
I'll take care of you.
Good.
I'm just so tired.
Let's do this.
Whoa, she woke up. Actually,
I'll show you what I.
While he's doing that,
one more shot.
Abilities, wrong thing. Actually,
can you take over for me?
Damn. He's almost dead though, so I'm not too worried.
Don't overdo it.
Here goes. This one's for you. It's your turn.
My turn. Not looking good.
It's looking great. We're fine.
No more playing nice.
Good morning, guys.
Got another one. Good morning. That's okay. He's dead.
He's dead.
He's fine. He's dead. Oh great! I got a mega potion for the one I just lost.
Just leave us alone.
You know I can't do that.
So far, I haven't been defeated by a boss. See how long I can keep this up.
Hey there, partner. I'm sure you're having the time of your life, but we're needed on standby for a job at something about Sector 7. So get your ass back here now.
Understood.
Got somewhere else to be?
Apparently so. Go home. home and stay there.
You know I can't do that.
Huh? I want to know what's going on. He said, Okay. Well, that was exciting. Imagine you just pulled me into a random ass. Like, pulled me into a random ass little cul-de-sac and was like, alright, we're doing this battle here.
Wait a sec.
Wow, they didn't trample your flowers.
So, you coming?
Nah. I wonder if it's a choice. Like, could I not follow her and just go somewhere else? Maybe, just maybe? Oh, I can run. Okay. Didn't realize I could run. Okay, they stopped me. Ooh! There's a materia. It's mine.
You talking to the...
Shh. So, yeah. It was that kind of day. Go. Shouldn't keep mom waiting.
Hey, what'd they say?
Good work today, guys. Kidding. They didn't say a word. But, you know... never mind. It's not like you'd believe me after all.
She has Mako eyes too, I'm just saying.
Probably not. Tell me anyway.
Really?
Yeah.
It won't be much longer now. The flowers, they have something important to tell us. Something they need to share with us. At least, that's the feeling I get. But before they can, there's a final step that has to be taken. Otherwise, we won't hear them. Maybe I should just give up. Honestly, it's what I do best.
Could have fooled me. From what I've seen, you're no quitter.
Well, today's special. That's why I've been working my butt off.
What's so special about it?
Okay, time to go.
Learn to talk to her.
No.
Did the flower say anything?
Good work today, guys?
That's the spirit.
Great. You know I ain't, leaving without this materia. MP up. Not interested. I'm really mad I didn't have arrow, but it's fine. I mean, I feel like half the time I don't have certain things with me.
You're heading in already?
Yeah?
Yeah. That's enough for one day.
I've already done a side quest. I guess I don't need Blizzard if she has Blizzard.
Where have you two been? I've been worried sick.
Sorry. We got a little sidetracked.
Dinner's ready, in case you're wondering.
Ah, great.
But before we sit down, I want you to make up the guest room.
Gotcha. Take a load off, okay?
Thank you.
Judging by those eyes, I'm guessing you're a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
I hate to ask, but would you leave tonight without any fuss, no questions? You boys made a trade, a normal life, for power. You can't have it both ways.
I'm back!
Good! Now, I hope you're hungry.
Starving, right?
She knows.
I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow. And tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
Don't want to overstay my welcome.
Well, nothing seems to be here for me to take, so I guess we're just gonna leave out the house. Try to sneak out of the house without letting air spot you. Be careful not to bump into anything by accident. Air would notice if you make too much noise.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Did you have a bad dream? Don't worry, you'll feel much better in the morning. And I promise to take you straight home.
Okay.
Yeah, I messed that up. Wait, I don't get like a...
Please don't let her hear me again.
There's a chest in her room, y'all. This is actually... It's like I turned the corner.
You jerk! I thought I told you not to leave your room. Now get back in there.
I'm upset. Okay. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, the game was like, you're an idiot, so we're getting rid of everything because it took you too much time.
You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
You got it.
Thank you.
Wow. Hey, Ruth. Wait, it's not this way, it's this other way. Up the stairs. Wow, Mama Lai, you know about to ruin my daughter's life. I feel it, though. It'd be like that sometimes. Gotta remove yourself to save people, I guess. Oh, jeez. Okay. This way, maybe? Am I going the right way? Nope, I am not. I have to go back this way and then down here. What the hell? No, I have to go this way, but straight. This damn, what you call it? Be really out here messing me up. It's a little mappy map. I be trying to find stuff and just don't be the right location. Then we be out here lost and confused. But we'll get the sector. Do I have any battle intel? I sure do. Wait, is Chadley here? He is. I'm gonna go back the other way to go talk to Chadley. Because I can turn in my intel. And then when I can turn in my intel, I can. Wait. He was right here. Chadley. Homeboy must be in. I've already lost my way.
Gramps has been feeling a lot.
This way, right? Okay. Jesus. Well, my homie Chadley's gone. So, I'm guessing he's already back in Sector 7, which is fine. But fortunately, as we learned in the side quest, that even if I don't have...
Oh.
Well, look who it is. Talk about a coincidence.
Look, it's not my fault, okay? It's your mom's fault.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on, then.
With pleasure. Is something wrong?
It's nothing.
Ugh. Now she's back with me.
You can see the sky.
Reunited.
They're still working on the new plate.
So good.
I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time.
And that's?
The underside of Sector 6, Wall Market. A real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you? I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing, which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
Now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began. Out of sight, out of mind, as the old saying goes. For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Wanna see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. Cause I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Wall Market. And it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was, back when I was a kid.
Jeez. She guys going all around America. Let's see where the shortcut takes us. I am unsure. Didn't seem very good. The music is very vibrant. Why'd you stop running, Cloud? Boy, if you don't. I ain't pressing the button for you not to do the thing. And she thought, oh, a Moogle medal, not that it matters. I can't go back to the Moogle guy anyway. Cloud, I know you're not tired. You were just asleep. Also, y'all could have walked like this. Or like this, rather.
It's been like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure.
Oh shit. What the hell is this thing? No, it's not.
Best do it right.
Nice, of course. It's one of these things.
Go on.
I really hate these things, to be honest. And they're spinning. Honestly. Alright, well, I'm just gonna end this part right here. The next part, we're going to, I guess, finish this stupid, what's this thing called? Shortcut, and try to hopefully get back to, Sector 7. I worry about the possibility of me actually getting there, but, I guess we'll find out soon. Yeah, now she has it equipped. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share with all of your friends. Be the best you can be. Make good choices. Read a book. Wash your hands. Be nice to your parents. Do your homework if you got any. But, most importantly, you know the drill. Stay saucy!